Leafy greens are the leading cause of foodborne illness in the United States. About 2 million people are sickened each year. Commercial washing and sanitizing of greens tries to get rid of bacteria that cause sickness. Liquid sanitizing in chlorine solution is one common method of cleaning greens. Another newer method is gaseous sanitizing, such as with ozone gas. How effective are these methods? Let's take a look at some spinach leaves with a normal bacterial load. Pre-packed spinach has a shelf life of 2 weeks. Watch the bacterial populations fluctuate as time passes. Imagine that red bacteria cause illness, while the blue represent spoilage bacteria. Bacteria gain strength and reproduce over time. A washing treatment with liquid sanitizer, such as chlorine, can reduce bacterial load by 1 log, given sufficient washing time. Watch what happens over the 2 weeks. Now, what if greens are sanitized using ozone gas? Gaseous sanitizing reduces bacterial load by at least 2 logs. Watch what happens over 2 weeks. After gaseous sanitizing, the difference is clear. Bacterial populations have been drastically reduced. Both safety and shelf life are extended. In conclusion, a commercial sanitizing process that uses ozone gas has a very good chance of keeping people safe and allowing them to eat healthy, delicious, leafy greens.